I've known Chandlo for ages. He does what he says and says what he thinks. In this mad, mad world, he is uncomplicated, reliable, and surprisingly gentle. Of all the unknowns in this world, one plagues me more than any other. How does Chandlo truly feel about me? Does he want us to be something more? I want to tell him everything, but I don't want to lose him.